Silence is in blessing, in chasing, in queen. vegetable window when clearly, most clearly, an exchange in parts and complete.
A tiger, wrapped and surrounded overcoat securely arranged with spots.
Old enough to be thought useful and witty.
Quite witty, in a blinding canteen of flurry.
Length, what is length when silence is so windowful?
Length, what is length when silence is so windowful?
Length, what is length when silence is so windowful?
What is the use of a sword if there is
no joint, and no toady, and no tag, and not even an eraser?
Carelessness is carelessness, and a cake.
Well, a cake is a powder.
It is very likely to be powder.
It is very likely to be much worse.
Urgent action is not ingraciousness. It is not in clocks, it is not in water wheels, it is the same. So essentially, it is a worry, a real worry.
Paralysis, why is paralysis a syllable? Why is it not more likely?
To begin a lecture is a strange way of taking dirty apple blossoms. And after all, is there more use in water?
Certainly there is, if there's going to be fishing. Enough water would make deserts and even prunes. It would make nothing throw any shade because,
after all, is there
not
more practical
humor
in a
series
of photographs
and also
in a
practical sculpture?
A cup.
A cup is not a slice.
What is the occasion for presenting a cup and a slice?
What is the occasion for all that?
A cup is a slice.
A cup is the same slice.
The reason that a cup is a slice is that if there is no hurry any time, it's just as useful.
A cup is a slice. Is there any question when a cup and a slice are just the same?
A cup and a slice is no particular exchange. Is no particular exchange.
It has such a strange exception to all that which is different.
A cup and only slice.
Only a cup and only a slice.
The remains of a taste may remain in tasting is accurate.
A cup and an occasion.
A substitute and a slice that shows that.
All this is so reasonable when everything is clear.
All along with the best reception.
All along with more than the best reception.
All along with the paragraph and something that is worth something.
But almost anything. Were the best example of theirs of a little occasion or attribution.
This which is so clean is precious little and there is no bath water.
There is no bath water?
A long time. A long time.
A very long time.
A long time. A long time.
A very long time.
A long time.
There is no use in an obstacle that is original and has a source.
A long time.
No use in an obstacle that is original and has a source.
A long time.
There is no use in an obstacle that is original and has a source.
A long time.
A very long time.
A long time.
No use in an obstacle that is original and has a source.
A long time.
When there is no tobacco. It is the only one time when there is poison.
A blanket! What is a blanket? A blanket is so speedy, very much speedy, that heat, much heat is hotter and cooler, very much cooler, almost nearly cooler than any other time after.
and still less is no matter.
All that makes what regarding Caesar.
One half in a curtain that is rising higher, one landing.
Thank you. Outside. My other urns go off around the world. Smashed with the slippers. But what is there to do today? It's Thursday, everything is closed, it's cold, the sun is whipping anybody I could be, and there's no help in it. No more. So they throw their roots down by their hair into the bowery stencil, into the portraits, not to make a big deal about the dance along them. But today he has been the winner! Around the picture frame. The news arrived at this time we only see the spring at night, and the spider that crossed across the paper that I'm writing, that the gift is here! The others putting ties on for the holidays that we already had it for the Nazi that don't want the Sandy Bay, that is the horse in the boot that sticks in the game. So the lights will come off the world! And the papers every day. Excuse me.
If I told him, would he like it? Would he like it if I told him? Would Napoleon he like it? If I told him, would he like it if I told him? Now. And not now. Exactly to the skinks, not to be serious, but was for it. Exactly our skinks. Shutter, shut, and so on.
Excuse me.
I suppose you're nearly the pond.
Yes. Because I'm looking for a kindred spirit.
What?
I'm looking for a kindred spirit.
A kindred spirit?
A kindred spirit.
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 The flute, the grave and the umbrella, the tree and the accordion. The butterfly wings, the sugar of the blue fan of the lake. One incalculable outside flood of doves released drunk on the cutting festoons, prisms, fixed to the bells, fixed to the bells. Fixed to the bells. Good evening, sir, good evening, man, and good evening, children, big and small. The mustard and striped in sugar and in marshmallow, floating in blue and in black and in lemon, mechanically monogamous and cold but nose. To the seldom pink caresses of the leaf a thousand times half opened and fixed detached offered as music to the fires.
So what now?
Come just go. And long trains of spangles crazy and waved so sad. To the salmon pink caresses of the leaf, a thousand times cup opened and fixed detached offered as music to the fires. 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 To the salmon pink caresses of the leaf, a thousand times cup opened and fixed detached offered as music. Fix the fires. And long trains of spangles.
Thank you.
question.
I'm not named Antigone.
daughter of a man whose name, the one of whom it is said, he possessed one eye too many, saw too much. Learn too little from what he saw, incurious. Curious how incurious, mind made up, driven from place to place by the
triumvirator!
The show can for.
There exists a unique situation.
The show can for.
It will always be that.
The show can for.
It always was that. A song.
Thus, it will always was. Thus, it will always be that. Thus, if I am named who I think I am, I will always be caught in the terrible, terrible cat's cradle. In the terrible, terrible cat's cradle. For I both must or must not bury my dead brother, holy Nisus. Bury my dead brother, holy Nisus.
Of all things strange, humankind is the most strange. For the cat's cradle is news to the spider. For the things go round and round. For I was a stranger, and you took me in. For I was a stranger, and you took me not in. And from my long life of spinning string, measuring string, life of snip, 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 you can't beat something with nothing. Creon watches her. I wonder what she is doing in her thinking. He says, the rule is Ithiokos, hero. Polynices, the logical opposite.
Traitor!
If the one, then not the other. This is an unanalyzable truth.
As soon as it's true.
That's why it is called the truth. A rupture!
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 Time shakes itself like a wet dog!
I'm a stranger, Miss May. My eyes see the clearest I'm clearing out. There you take the hindmost Antigone. Take the double-faced mask that they were wearing. I see so clear, I don't need one. What I need is a good hat, a fatal hat.
Yes. She puts one on. She carefully balances an egg on one end. God's love to collect at the place of the dead. As though it was a compass focus.
Three-faced thousand hours of hollow time and hollow earth.
Everything hollow with a hole in it.
Earth and sky.
Ocean and vast electromagnetic carpets of stars and eggs and all possible hats.
Celestial eggs.
Egg, egg, egg. Egg.
Most eggs are electrical in some way. Most aren't.
Let's turn her in. Antigone, let's turn her inside out. See what God!
You can't carry an egg in two baskets. You can't be at the same place in the same time. You simply can't.
She did it, Creon! She!
Never did what?
She did the bad thing at the bad place.
She buried him.
Buried him?
Or tried to.
Yes, you walk.
culture of silence in the hollow of uncanniness. Let it invoke the pause before the rupture in the already known, in the presence of the already dead.
Let us invoke the arrival of the gods and the dissolution of all that is merely human.
Let us invoke the pause before the rupture, before all of this earth hollow world, in the house of the dead and the place of engendering, the house of the dead, hollow earth, in the place of the dead.
Humankind is the most terrible thing. For the name of an actual world, it is pronounced Avant. Once you love effect to slide all down the slope to chaos will glide. And what's not yet hidden will learn to hide and to abide. And there, on that slippery slope of the terrible unbidden, oh, that I had in the wilderness of logic a place for wayfaring men, those who mind the difference between things that are and things that are not, things that are and things that are not, things that are and things that are not, things that are and things that are not.
Coda, save soap and waste paper, two pizzas for one low price.
Creon arrests Antigone, who is Creon. A confusion arises. All change hats. Nothing feels right. A confusion arises. All change hats. Nothing feels right. Confusion arises. All change hats. Nothing feels right. All change hats. Nothing feels right. Nothing.
Dance!
This is going to be a big surprise for you.
Let me move into a new arena where peace and happiness rule absolutely. The problem with being in a room this empty is that I feel empty.
Pause.
Maybe, however, if I close my eyes, I can get reorganized.
Is that what you suffer from? A lack of organization?
No.
Pause.
Well, I said it, so in some sense, it must be true.
In what sense do you suppose?
My organization depends on external factors.
Is there something wrong with that?
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 No. But maybe.
Pause.
After all.
Yes.
The external factors present a single face to me. But there are other faces of these external factors that are hidden from me. So if I depend on them, I'm depending on something I get a distorted or limited viewpoint on.
How are you going to fix that? This is the only place where such things can happen.
What happens?
It's a regular conversation.
Who? But outside?
It's pretty hard to identify, but it happens.
Funny. You're looking straight at me.
Oh, I have to confess. My eyes are wandering a little. My gaze isn't 100% steady.
It's your propellers at work.
It's the universe at work.
Hey, are you trying to remember what your world was like?
That's exactly.
What happens?
It's a regular conversation.
Who was it?
It's pretty hard to identify, but it happens.
Who was it?
It's pretty hard to identify, but it happens.
Funny. You are looking straight at me.
Oh, I have to confess. My eyes are wandering a little. My gaze isn't 100% steady.
It's your propellers at work.
It's the universe at work.
Hey, are you trying to remember what your world was like?
That's a disadvantage.
Just because you say it, don't make it come true.
No, really. Think about it from my position.
Oh. Excuse me. Is this your chair?
No, really. Think about it from my position.
Oh. Excuse me, is this your chair?
Shrinking back.
Error necessity dethroned. Error necessity dethroned. Error necessity dethroned. Error necessity dethroned. Error necessity
dethroned.
Repeated. I think you're other than the person that left this room. Am I weird, or are you weird? Everything important gets repeated.
I don't believe I won't be terminated.
I'm your sister.
If I cooperate.
Come, dear sister, I am not your foe, but it's about your foes. Your dreary wrath and your profanity is, oh dear, it's loud. I overheard them say,
I don't know you or your happy-go-lucky malarkey politics.
They say you better bend before the strong, better shorten your sails, better look a little harmless. If you don't shut up well, don't blame me if you can't turn to me.
My father! Is dead, my sister is dead, my brother is probably dead!
No, he isn't. And see, that's the terrific news. I was here this morning at the cemetery, and somebody left this gleaming lock of curls on my father's grave.
They killed my sister, and they killed my father. This is my father's grave.
And he was my father.
This is a holy ground.
It's been hard on all of us.
You have no right to transgress holy ground.
Maybe I should spend more time at the cemetery.
Get off the ground!
Maybe I should holler and bellow at the top of my lungs the way you do!
Get off!
On the other hand, I'm getting by. I carry on.
Get away from me!
I sort of bend before the hateful.
Get off!
I mean, I do run errands for the sake of the step family. Which is probably compromising, but I'm entitled to my own adjustment.
Get out of here!
You're not the only one in this family!
This is when they quenched my father, mangled him, and cleft his soul. My father's Lucas Thousand!
They say there's no turning back, but you could turn back now. I'm telling you, they're going to kill you if you don't. I hope nobody saw me come here.
I'm not doing very well.
They told me not to tell, so don't tell anybody. But I feel like I can tell you as somebody I can turn to.
What?
Turn to me, lying next to you all those years in the shared room, lying next to you in the shared room. Our necks were parallel, our throats were quiet, they were quiet when they'd come and down to kiss us both their night in this land of door light.
When it's dark and you feel so blue, and you feel so blue, and you feel so blue. When it's dark and you feel so blue, and you feel so blue.
Daddy slipped and caught me by the neck, and he caught me by the neck, and he caught me by the neck. But that was random. We were so very close in age.
I wanted to ask you something, but I...
They say like sisters, and we were...
I know you think it's...
are, Electra.
Oh, God. No, shut up.
No, shut up. I'm entitled to my own adjustment.
Shut up.
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 Up.
Shut up.
Up. Up.
Shut up.
Up.
Shut up.
Up.
Shut up.
Up.
Shut up.
Up.
Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up.
No, you shut up! Shut up! You're not the only one in this family!
Oh, God! She mocks me!
And if they told me anything, it'd be like telling Mother when it used to be the same as telling you, because we used to tell each other everything!
Oh, God! Who told you that?
Just between you and me.
Who does she mean?
I hope nobody heard what I just said. I'll go forth upon my errand.
How nice to see the two of you getting along. Ow! What are we chattering about today, girlfriends? Oh, God! The poor girl has no breasts. Which one of them was it? Or did I get them from a test tube? Answer me! I can't remember. Is it the younger one? Or not? The one standing slightly behind the other one? Foreground, in lifespan, size of... So, you both got taller. Get up and go to school! Hey, 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 hey!
Shh!
Daddy's coloring, well, that's between the lines. Eeny, meeny, count to 10. I'll suckle your milk, see how you feel. kidding, kids. Don't believe your ears. Oh, I thought I had a boy. What happened with him when he played with matches, guns, jagged objects. Told him not to run that fast. Told him to stay out of the traffic. I'll get you implants when you graduate. Both of you. I can't tell you apart when you stand that close together. How can I play favorites when I'm seeing double? Are you twins? Answer me! Or I'll start menstruating backwards. Are we regular girls? I mean, what else is there to talk about each other? We all have rooms. Is there a problem here? I'm telling you. Why whisper? It's your father who's stepping all the phones and shattering the chandeliers. Does that make you wonder? Well, I wonder where all the hunters are today.
Orestes. Oh my God, Orestes. Oh, I grieve you, baby. Rock and roll, bad weather on your rocking horse. And you look at the horse A-B and see the horse's leg fall off. It's empty, the socket, it was born that, like you. You're a kid, you will never grow up, yeah. You wear the bad black t-shirt, ain't no bun, but you don't know black. I can't show you fucking black. I'll cry you blankly. I can't grieve your incapacity to show the fuck up. Pussy, you think you want? Running away from home was my idea. Think of your own grand exodus. You think you know what it's like to lose your shit? You never lost your shit. We treated you like a China doll, and you fucking played me. You cried the table knives or what? Did I scare you to death? Like I can stop anybody's neck myself. Like I need your fucking grip on the handle. What were you gonna do?
rolling here in a smoke machine so you can freak them out with a couple of chocolate barcodes. So they can say, oh God, you look just like your daddy was, you butcher. Why didn't you tell me you weren't gonna make it back?
There's no relief of pressure in my skull.
It's way too hard to wait. And fucking wait here like an idiot for you. And then to watch you going dark, sat down in a masculine divine surveillance absence, just like everybody else I touch. And I just wanted you to be here watching me go dark. I'm going down now, all the way. I see as cold and clear as hell, and I just don't want to do it by myself. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do this, but I gotta get the fuck away from Mom, cause she's in charge of me.